What are you doing here? I thought I told you to stay in the tow car.
Oh, gee, burn him up. I had to... Why, that's Redpath. He's the fella that killed Chase and made it look like you did it.
Are you sure?
You bet I am. Didn't I get movies of him doing it?
Yes, and that film is going to prove my innocence. It must be in Drummond's office, and I'm going to get it.
Come on.
You get back to the tow car. Keep the motor running. We may have to leave here in a hurry.
Right.
Well, here's the film, Redpath. And it certainly would hang you if the police ever got a hold of it. Barnes.
He's getting out the window.
There he is.
Going into the grandstand. We can head him off on the other side.
Here's the film.
Better get him out of sight.
Let's take him in the office.
Where's the film?
Put him on the couch.
What are you bringing him in here for?
We figured it was safer than leaving him outside, Mr. Drummond. He's in pretty bad shape.
Suppose he was to die here, in my office. What a fine fix I'd be in. Get him out of here.
We'll put him in our car.
Where anybody can see him? You idiots. The track ambulance is outside. Put him in that.
Yes, sir. I'll get it.
Here's the film, Mr. Drummond.
Good.
Lucky for you, we got a hold of this, Redpath. There's enough evidence to hang you.
Maybe. But don't forget, I won't hang alone.
He's coming too.
Get a rope and tie him up. You seem to be the star of this film, Ridpath. So far, they're all pictures of you.
Well, nobody else will ever see them.
I guess you win.
Tie him up.
Well, the film's gone.
Why, it can't be.
Well, I tell you, it is. Somebody's taking it.
Well, they couldn't let the ground jet.
The kid's got it. Stop it, Steven. Don't let him get to the gate.
Go around and head him off there.
Did you see a kid run past here?
No.
He stole something out of Mr. Drummond's office. If you see him, grab him.
Okay.
Harry!
Stop it, Bill!
Can't find him anywhere, Mr. Drummond.
He must have got out through the gate.
He couldn't have. I was watching it.
That kid just drove off in a tow car.
Which way did he go?
That way.
He must...
That's great, but where's Burnham?
He's at the track. Drummond's holding him. They're going to turn him over to the police.
Now, what do we care? Haven't we got the moving bitch? We can put it in the show for the police.
That's right, Tony. This film will prove that he's innocent.
They're Drummond's men.
You push him up the door, I'll push him up your face like that.
Phone the police.
Hello, this is me, Tony. Hey, why do you not talk?
Hello? Central? Hello? Phone's dead.
When do we turn him over to the police?
I'll phone you when I know that Stevens and Parker have got the film.
Sounds all right to me now. What's the idea? Step on it.
Burn him up arms like speed. Ain't that right, Buck? He's gone.
Thank you.